BitTorrent developer has created a new proof-of-space mining method. As reported by CoinDesk, a new consensus by Bram Cohen is an eco-friendly alternative to Bitcoin's energy-intensive proof-of-work. According to Beyond Hellman's time memory trade-offs with application to proof-of-space, it relies on disk space rather than computational power as the main resource for mining. The authors state that such a method is more economical and less ecologically damaging alternative to proof-of-work because it makes probability of successful mining a block proportion to the amount of space allocated divided by the total capacity of the network. Hamza Abusalah, Alwen and Krzysztof Pietrzak from the Institute of Science and Technology Austria, Danylo Khilko from ENS Paris, and Leonid from Boston University are indicated in the white paper as authors as well.